Alright, hello people, what is up? It's Jessica. Welcome back to my channel. It's currently 12 o'clock and I'm supposed to be leaving for a concert, which I'm super excited about. It's gonna be super, super fun, in about 45 minutes. And I cut my arm. Apparently my arm is bleeding right here. But I just got out of the shower. I literally, what the heck? There's blood on my arm. Awesome. But yeah, I just got out of the shower like 5 minutes ago and I have no idea what to wear. My hair is still wet and in a towel, as you can see. My makeup isn't done, my contacts aren't in, and I haven't eaten anything today. Also have to take footage off of my camera because I vlogged when I was in Toronto this past weekend slash 5 days. So I have a lot of footage on here already. So my memory card is kind of full. So I have to deal with that. Also, I tried to charge my camera and it wasn't really working. So I don't know how much battery I have and I don't know how long it's going to last. So we're in a great situation today. Also, my phone is filled. There's no storage on here, so I can't even use my phone. So that's great. But I'm going to plug my stuff in, get ready really quick. I have no idea what to wear. So I'm going to message in our group chat and ask if anyone has any suggestions, because I have no idea what to wear, and I'm kind of stressed. I'm supposed to meet Natasha at 1:15, about a 30-minute drive away, so I have to leave here around 12:45, but chances of that happening are looking more unlikely now, so I'm going to try and get that ready, get everything ready for that time, and then worst case text her and be like, yo, stay at school like 15 minutes longer, because I'm going to be 15 minutes late, so we will see. Stressed. Okay, I need to go get ready. I'll be back. Alright, so it is now 1:13. I'm supposed to leave, well, I was supposed to leave in 2 minutes. What is wrong with my camera? What is happening? Actually, no, I was supposed to leave 30 minutes ago and meet Natasha in 2 minutes, but I decided to postpone everything, so Natasha's staying at school and working on homework a little bit, and so I'm supposed to leave in about 13 minutes right now, or 18 minutes, or whatever, 15 minutes from now, around 1:30 I'm going to be leaving. I don't know what I'm going to wear yet. I'm wearing this, like, crop top sweater, but it makes me feel gross because my pants are tight and it's like not the best look, so I'm gonna figure that out. But I have my hair in braids right now because I'm trying to figure out my hair and it's not working, so I'm putting them in braids, and then I blow dry it out a little bit and I'll take them out in a few minutes, until it like finishes drying the last tiny bit of it. Hopefully that will help. If not, then we're just going like this and I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair, but I'll figure it out once I get down there, maybe braid it or something. My makeup is done, as you could see, and my camera is charging. I figured it out. I switched to a different charger and it worked. I have to just email Flair right now and complain about my damaged suitcase, because they, story for another day, but they basically told me that I couldn't claim it and claim it as damaged, but now they're, I told them, your email says, or your website says differently, and they're like, just fill out this thing. I'm like, yeah, that's what I thought. So I'm gonna quickly fill it out, send it off to them, go to the washroom, grab something to eat, and pack my bag. And then we're out the door. So we gotta skeet skeet, because we don't have much time. All right, so I'm on my way right now. It is 1:45 p.m. I'm driving over to the SkyTrain station now, where I'm going to park and meet Natasha. She's gonna put all of her school stuff into my car, so that way she doesn't have to bring it downtown, because bringing binders and textbooks and backpacks downtown is not gonna be the funnest situation. So she's going to drop it off in my car and then we're going to go from there. So she's coming from one station to another, kind of backtracking a little bit, but that way she's going to meet me and then we're going to take a different, like, rail line to the actual downtown, because it's faster that way. I don't really know where we're going because, oh, that's not my face. I don't really fully know where we're going because it's not a typical venue. I've never been to this venue before. It's at the Commodore. I think it's Commodore, which is a 19 plus venue. I've been to a lot of venues, but I've been to the Vogue and the Rio and Orpheum and Rogers and BC Place and more of the typical venues, never really like bar club venues. It's not really the places I typically go, but like the smaller venue I typically go to is the Rio, which is a smaller venue, but it's just a different kind. I don't know. It's a 19 plus venue. It's where it is. I gotta figure out how to get there. There's construction up ahead here, which is not what I wanted to see today, until July 2020. Awesome. Expect delays. Great. Love that for me. But yeah, I'm heading on my way now. I'm going to try and vlog as much as possible, but at the same time, I need to save storage on my camera because I did end up emptying out my memory card or emailing Flair my damage report thing. I did end up printing it out, so that way my mom can see it when she's off work. I'm going to call her when she's off work and explain it to her a little bit. I'm also going to call my dad right now and explain it to him in case I forget to call her or I'm busy later. But yeah, I'm driving by right now. We're going to jam to some music, try and learn some more lyrics for Rio May because I don't know all of them. So I'm going to try and do that. Yeah, I'm excited. It's going to be a fun day. It's nice because I got to sleep in this morning and chill. And, you know, and now we're going to go ahead and have a fun night. So yeah, I'm gonna put this down before all the bus drivers. And everyone on the bus stares at me weird. Okay, I will talk to you guys in a little bit. All right, my hair is already a mess, so I don't know what we're gonna do about this. But I am needing to slow down before I cross this intersection because it is a camera one. And we're good. But yeah, I'm about 5 minutes away from the SkyTrain. I'm gonna be about 10 minutes late to meet Natasha, but she hasn't called me yet, so clearly she isn't there either because I knew she'd be late as well. I know her. So we're just gonna say I planned to leave at this time, and it worked out perfectly. But yeah, I ended up putting this ring on before I left, and I can show you guys the ring after, or actually right now, because I'm stopping at a yellow light. So this is the ring. I don't know if you could see it. I'm putting my camera down. That's it. And basically the light is bad, but basically I put it on that finger that you saw it on, and then I was playing around with it and I decided that I wanted to move it onto a different finger. I feel like there's a cop behind me and I shouldn't be talking to a camera, but you guys are gonna sit down here. Yeah, basically I put on another finger to see if it would fit on that one, and it didn't, but I was just like playing around with it like up here, and then I accidentally wedged it into the upper part of my finger, and then I couldn't get it off, and I was panicking and it really freaking hurt, but I ended up getting it off because I had lotion in my bag that I put on, and so I just used the lotion to like slide it off. But now my hands kind of hurt, and I wedged it underneath my fingernail to try and pick it out of my, or not pick it out, but try and get it out of my other part of my finger, and it hurt. But yeah, I'm about 5 minutes away now. I'm just gonna go and park basically, and we are there. I'm just down the street, one more intersection, and we're good to go. I'm so pretty.
I feel like I haven't been in your vlog in like forever. I'm back. I'm Summer. If you thought who I was.
Back and ready to snick snack.
Yum.
So dark. Brand new with no keys.
Who is she?
Who is
new
she?
Color
She's
hair.
A new woman. Who does she remind you of?
No karma. No.
5:35.
Vlog her.
You probably can't even see it.
No,
I was just saying the person behind is vlogging.
It's so dark. This lighting, beautiful.
Wow, that did so much.
When you try to tell a spooky story.
Yeah.
Oh my
wow.
God.
There it is.
Alright,
there you have it.
I'm blind.
You're blind.
Oh.
That is all the stuff I got. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. It is currently 1 in the morning and I'm editing this about a month later after it was the actual concert day. So I love being a great YouTuber that gets good quality content that posts on time. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you want to see full videos of the concert, I will have them linked down below. They are posted on my third channel, my concert channel, so if you want to check those out, they will be linked down below. And you can check them all out. But yeah, with that being said, thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you soon.